pay for my beer, and she didn't want to let me pay for it. Tried to give her a tip. She wouldn't let me give her a tip. She like, I'll take her hug and tip. Like, I'll give you a tip.
I'll give you a tip.
She's like, you can't give me a hug? I'm like, no. She's like, you can't give me a hug. I'm like, which one? And it's the one I like.
Up there. Up there.
See it? You just gonna snitch. He was gonna snitch. He was like, which one? I know, I'm just fucking with you. That's funny. That's...
I don't want to get in trouble. I shouldn't,
should I? For what? Yeah, as long as you keep your mouth shut. Shut your ass up, Kelsey. Just shut up. Just shut up. You ain't got to talk about it, see? That's cool, you know? But don't go get to talking. That's what you keep doing. You get to talking, and then you get to spilling the beans, and I be fucking you up.
Look up there.
Even if I did it, though, I can't really jump
because
I was off.
Still, you know, if you hug any girl and you tell Rachel about it, she gonna have it fit. Oh, you talking about at work? Oh, no. I mean, if you off, yeah, no. For the ass. Oh yeah, you was off work and you was tripping, nigga. Oh. You was off work and you was tripping. What is wrong with you? Like the one at the hotel. It's like, you gonna call me? You gonna come back? You gonna come pick me up? Oh my god! I want to know what she looked like. She was probably bad. The one at the hotel that was saying all that crazy shit. Ooh, she was Canadian. Yeah, they don't take no for an answer. The eyes of Odin. Nigga, I only killed two of them motherfuckers. How many have you killed? Yeah, you know what those are? They're like, you ever see like birds, like colorful birds flying around? If you throw your axe at them, you'll kill them. And those birds are Odin keeping his eyes on you. Like he's watching you. He's watching like your every move, pretty much. Nigga, you know all the guys. I know Thor. Thor is probably the biggest douchebag in the world. He's probably the biggest douchebag in the world. I can't wait to fight that nigga and kill his ass. Who, Kratos? Oh shit, he had to fucking come here first. It looked like, to get that. And it was his wife's first, so it really wasn't his. I can't wait to find out how he got them damn chains off his fucking... Oh, that's all? Oh yeah, they did! They did, didn't they? After three, right?
I think they just fell off. They just like slid off his arm.
Ah.
I thought they slid off of the first game.
They did?
The first or second. Like,
it had to have been the second, maybe.
Like, I think they like had to slide off. So they was like,
yeah, but she caused them to slide off. They didn't just slide off, you know?
Yeah.
Like, she did it.
So yeah,
So maybe after... Cause didn't he kill Athena in number two?
No.
Three.
No, Athena, he killed his son.
Oh, yeah, and yeah.
Athena pretty much helped him. Cause she pulled the blade out. And was like, you are a loser. And then he left.
Damn.
Cause he like killed everybody but her.
Right. I thought he killed her. Yeah, I was about to say, I thought he killed her. He said he killed her too. And her ghost came back. Yeah.
Well, what did you think of Fafnir's storeroom?
We found the whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh.
Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting and artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In the Reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh.
You mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the Woodstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before.
Alright, hello. Kelsey. You shouldn't be able to hear my gameplay that much now. This is a weaker mic. Say R3? Yes, it does. Chelsea. Can you hear me? I hope his mic didn't break. But nah, this mic is weaker, so you shouldn't be able to hear everything. What? Dog, he was so funny. He is so funny. He is hilarious. That's one of the funniest dudes I've ever met. Oh, you stop playing God of War? Yeah, have you lost your mind? No, but that's what I'd be doing at the gym, though.
Look at this.
Like, there's like
this
girls that be looking at me, and like, they do like a double take.
Stay on
and, like,
the path.
I just like look at them once, and then I just keep doing what I'm doing. They're just like, I'm here to work out. I really don't care about what y'all are trying to do. Yeah. Like these girls that not even Charles, but his friend Chris. These girls that Chris work out with, you know, Chris and Charles, they good friends or whatever, that powerhouse. And, I don't know, it just feel like Chris just, like, he like attention from these hoes. Like, he try to, like, look like the man and, like, he trying to coach him and stuff. Like obviously he's working out with him and stuff, but it's like he's doing the most, you know? He's, the Asian dude. Oh, let me see your picture. I bet you've seen him before. Hold on. Yeah. That nigga got back on quick. You. Yeah, yeah. I know you met him at least once or twice, because he came up to Central a few times.
Let's
he
do
looks
it.
Like a thirsty nigga. He cool, though. He's just, he be doing the most. Yeah, yeah. He's just like, man, I don't give a fuck. For real? On the bridge. Oh. Are you trying to get to the light or whatever? Oh, you that far? Damn, you said it like you just got there. Okay. Yeah, you pretty much beat that area. Shit.
Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Or at least almost. Yeah, let me say almost. So you've been seeing that nigga flying around talking shit? Like, it's one that he just keep flying around. Like, you be seeing them often. That dark elf. Oh, yeah. Right. Trying to stop your ass. It seems like this nigga's always trying to stop Kratos, and that shit just does not pan out. Right. Like, you can't forcefully try to stop Kratos. You gotta talk to that nigga. Because at least he's more sensible nowadays. Yeah. Why the hell did I just do that? You ever like look at that world serpent?
We rode past
like,
that statue of Thor earlier when we left the Witch's Gate.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Stronger death!
Draugr speed. It's more terrifying than the Draugr. The Draugr that can run it really fast. So Draugr had special powers, and these ones are able to shoot out fire. The legs move quickly around the battlefield.
I can't read these either, but they're different from the others. Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc. I told you. We should come back with the cipher. Oh, look. The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
You know what else, too? I'd be forgetting, like, what skills I have. Because there's so many different buttons and shit. I gotta, like, open that shit up, nigga. under fights and shit. I thought I was the only one. I was like, I'm having trouble remembering what the fuck I got. Who the Pog niggas? Oh. Wait, there's another one? There's a brother? I just know Logan. Who the hell is Jake? I did not know. Who is that nigga? Hold on, let me look him up. What the fuck? They look just alike. Are they twins? Oh, wait, no, they're not. No. Oh, okay. I ain't never heard of this nigga until you just said it. Logan's the one that made fun of the suicide. Yeah. He's the one that did that. Yeah. Yeah, that was Logan, I believe.
Yeah, that nigga's got issues, bro. Right. I mean, pretty much at this point, whatever he does is just publicity. So, in a sense, that's why he think he can do that shit. But you can't be doing that shit out of the country. That shit get you locked up, nigga. Like when he was disrespecting niggas in Japan, isn't that where he went? China or Japan? That nigga could have got locked up. Yo. Yeah. I should fuck you up right here. Yeah, I was like, what is wrong with you? That's not funny. It's all for the publicity, man. That shit is fucked up. For real. Being disorderly, nigga. Yeah, he need to get his ass whooped a few times. Huh? Yes. Like a few times, nigga. Your PlayStation got a... Oh. Oh. Yeah, you just like upgrade your shit. Yeah, you thought it'd be like a lot more shit. Alright, I see you back online. Hold up. Huh? Right. Yeah, I don't even got a chest piece. That shit look ugly, I think. Ugly as fuck, nigga. Right, nigga. Oh my god. Right, like, who the fuck do you think this is, nigga? Hey, he back. Wait, what? Oh man, that shit was cold. He like, I warned you. He's like, you did not listen. He's like, all right, now it's my turn. Let me for real show you who I am. That nigga was in the gym. For real, nigga. That hysterical strength, nigga. Right. No, he was like, I can't feel pain. I can't feel pain. But you can still die. You're right. And nobody can resist the next snap. Yeah, I'm over here changing my
my rune sockets. Because I just noticed, like, my runic abilities are weak as fuck. But, and I was wondering why they were so goddamn weak. And it's because I only got fucking 10 for a runic. Hell yeah. Right. That nigga got combos. Wait, this nigga cold. He said this nigga a beast. Right. He really just destroyed internal organs. Right. But he is, until he hits your ass. Rest in peace to that nigga, man. Damn. Dog. When you fucking punched him through your fucking ceiling, nigga. Leave my home! And then that nigga got straight back up. He fucking suplexed your ass and kicked you to the tree. I was like, oh, this nigga cold. This nigga is kind of cold, dog. Yeah. For real. With his son, man. Teach him a couple... Teach him a couple lessons, you know? Like, why everybody got... Here come this light-skinned nigga knocking on the door. Oh, shit. Bothering folks. Right, bro, man. Come on, dog. Need a little wine. He said this nigga knocking on my door, slapping me. Just out of control. Out of control. Right? Who is knocking on my door? Look here, nigga. It could have. Okay, thank you. But he was being a dickhead. No, because nobody in this realm, all the guys in this realm, don't like that nigga. Because he from another realm. Right. In this area? Right. Like from another fucking area, nigga. You're like, who the fuck is this? You are a man. You destroyed a whole continent. You think you about to come here and do that same shit? I think the fuck not. That's probably why they hate that nigga so much. I'm like, nigga, we heard the story. You must be out your fucking mind if you think we gonna let you stay here. You ripping niggas' heads off and using their heads and shit? Well, you could have just ticked the boot.
I'm fucking crying. Yeah, Kratos did have issues back then. Not gonna lie.
Boy.
Ah, I was wondering about this.
Hell yeah, that nigga's lust for revenge was so strong. It made him so strong. Yeah, he got betrayed though. He got betrayed every single time. That's what it was. Every single time. He's like a nigga. I didn't realize how much backtracking would be in this game. This is crazy. It's like a for real RPG. This is wild. This game is cold. And it looks beautiful, nigga.
So what brings you around, friends?
Oh, we can't forget you. And we're back to you. What a surprise.
They be talking shit when you're trying to upgrade. Talisman of Betrayal. Wild.
That should tide you over.
Actually, I think I'm about to put them bitches on.
Was there more to discuss?
Oh, wait, yes.
Let's get started then. You don't need to make excuses to...
Thank you. Ooh, shit. Yeah, yeah, hello. Man, that shit. I think in every game I've ever played, I've always hated Wolf.
Focus up.
I'm ready. There's got to be a better tool for this job.
What skills do I have? Fuck.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved a face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Look at Saturday.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
Baby.
Got the head. It's blocked.
Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, hath no my call.
Floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing.
All right, baby.
Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Ready yourself!
Speedy enemies can be hard to hit. Father should wait for them to rush him and then parry their attacks.
Doesn't look like it's working.
Nothing. Atreus, to me.
Okay, coming.
This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us.
Okay, that looks right. Don't know how.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your Giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch hole. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hulgerfolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Revenant Summoner. This kind of revenant can actually summon nightmares. Does she create them with her cedar magic? Or are they just squeezed all together in her pack? I wonder how so many of them fit in their little pack. Fire nightmare. Nightmare shoot fireballs. If we needed more reasons to hurt nightmares.
Whoa!
I see the stomp on their feet right before they charge. Should help us spot their incoming attack. Draugr dual wield. A Draugr with two weapons is twice as dangerous, right? When they're with more defensive enemy, we should consider taking them down with these dual wielding Draugr. We should consider taking down these dual wielding Draugr early in the fight and turn our back on them. B N R. Okay. I saw all of them at one point. Where did I see them all at? Like, I saw them all in a row. Right, boom, boom, boom. That one up there to be. Boom. rage. Out of control. I'll get back upstairs. I think we got him. Oh, I'm back here. Yep. Can't see that while you're holding it. The Great Mountain. When the mountain was cold, it was Meliola and Umbrius who gave it life. Wandering souls from distant lands who had tasted the need of poetry in the search of inspiration found each other and found great love. To the summit of Midgard's Great Mountain, a secret bridge was built, and here they would make their hearth and fortress to live free from prophecy and know only themselves and each other. The mountain became a shelter for the outcasts and the artists. For Jotnar and new friends made, and to this beacon many more souls made pilgrimage. Even now, as we shelter from the storm, let none forget the beckoning spirit of the mountain that was. Sounds like the mountain used to be pretty amazing. I always did love artists. We can move forward.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across! Oh, this is Durothrar. One of the four stags of the World Tree.
He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yunnan while the giants sleep.
Duopa, the stag. A stag of the world tree who watches the gates of Joltun, where giants come from. This really is the Giant's Mountain.
Think he's still there?
I do not know. Look here.
Sir. I've seen this language before.
The serpent cannot be spoken to, but his belligerence towards the Aesir is unmistakable. The destruction of Tyr's temple is infeasible while he remains. However, his presence has caused the Lake of the Nine to submerge it completely. Therefore, the larger aim of fettering realm travel is still achieved.
Is still our goal. We find a way up.
Draugr, power weapon. As if the undead try to kill us with sharp weapons wasn't bad enough, some Draugr can channel energy through their arms, charging their weapons and making them even more dangerous. Getting hit with the rusty old sword hurts, but getting hit with the fire-charged sword hurts worse.
Wow. The highest peak in the realm. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Brazlu. It means terror.
Brazlu. Who or what would be named Terror?
What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Backtracking purposes. Only.
Stop that.
Come on, I was just... Okay.
Stop that.
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on this. There's gotta be a way to make that claw work.
All right, we're gonna figure this out.
Machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for? This is locked up good.
Read it.
Yes, sir.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Jotnar only, and also dwarves. The mountain was a stronghold of the giants in Midgard. After they left, the dwarves mined it dry.
The machinery in here is almost dwarfed, but the stonework, that's definitely Jotun. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... The rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Leave the chain.
Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Help!
Prepare yourself.
We did it.
Wow, how big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Let's sort you out.
I don't know what we're still doing here.
Is that all there is?
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps.
Now where do we go from here?
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Draugr explosive. Not sure how they do it, but these Draugr store energy in their bodies and then explode on contact. The explosion doesn't hurt them at all. It feels good. Yes, we should attack from a distance when they see they are fully charged. We should avoid hitting them with melee attacks. Powered up. Didn't know. Explosion. figured that out.
What happened to him?
It died.
Well, yeah.
I see that. There.
Let's go. More of those. Good.
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
Weapons, they're like, with two weapons, they like to combo their attacks. You can disrupt their flow by pairing their attacks. Shit, that's if they get the chance to attack me. Summons a cast of spectral falcons that dive into the ground.
I wish Mom were here. Yeah. Well, that looks heavy.
You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Father!
to the wheel.
Frozen flame. An impossible material that houses a rage of fire and temper. Device generated through mighty battles used to upgrade the Leviathan. John Fortier. Mother said this troll lived in the heart of the mountain with the giants, but there was a falling out one day and they cast him out. Makes sense to me. I don't want to live with a troll. I guess he moved back in when they left. A destructive attack that sends out a line of ice shards that inflict self damage. Ooh, River of Knives. Fury of the Ice Troll.
Which way?
The Leviathan Awakens. Collect frozen flames and upgrade the Leviathan Axe. Push that all the way over here, do I? No. On the track.
It's working! You got the claw back!
Got it.
Oh, there it goes again. There sure is a lot to see here.
Bully. Maynard fought them like a month ago. That nigga Maynard.
I should hold it.
I was like, oh shit, yeah, what am I?
Here we go.
We out of here.
Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. Giants pray. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them, to guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What did
Stay back! The tunnel, boy.
Got it. Careful. The giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway.
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Another mining route. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. How do we make it go? Maybe we're too heavy? To the summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Focus up, boy.
Come on.
was that for fun?
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Stronger explosive. Father should throw his axe at them. They're powered up to explode. Done with all nearby enemies.
Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment.
Whoa.
Something had changed, and it has, and our home is no longer safe, but it will be again, and we must continue your trading.
Okay.
Okay.
summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me. Ready yourself, boy.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
You can destroy more tree sets and obstacles by combining shatter crystals.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri! Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
We did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Rated mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish? No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look? No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious? No, and uptight. Fussy! I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Hyrule Zealand. Oh, I can't believe it. Father just killed a dragon. I've never seen him fight like that before. I mean, I know he's really strong and all, but this thing was huge. The dragon's name was Hyrzalar, which is sort of like the word for terror. It's an appropriate name, too. He's vicious, ugly, and shoots lightning out of his mouth. Luckily, Father was able to find some Yggdrasil tree crystals and use them to stun Hyrzalar. He stabbed a big crystal in his throat. There was a big explosion, and down went the dragon. I'm still shaking from excitement, but Father doesn't even seem fazed. Does he ever get some?
Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the small. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah, I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Shock arrows. You acquired shock arrows. Shoot them at shattered crystals to destroy nearby rural tree set obstacles. You acquired shock arrows. Shoot them at
Whoa!
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world tree sap will vibrate its patterns to fracture point.
What's that?
Oh, I see. Figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
Damn, that's sweet. Thank you. remember. Getting my combos. Or forgetting my moves. I want to do that move, that counter move. We back. Nightmare Parasite. are knowing enough, looks like this type can actually possess other creatures and make them stronger. Possess creature have any control over their actions, or they're just trapped in some horrific waking nightmare? I don't know.
There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though. How can it completely blow up? That crystal. I shot it once. It's glowing again.
Crystal renews itself. Useful.
What? I'm so confused.
One more for the clutch.
I don't know if I'm like retarded. Like, I don't know. Oh, wow. Okay, bring it up. Then blow it up. These nightmares try their hardest to possess other enemies, making those enemies a lot stronger.
Yeah.
understand.
Good thing I stopped to look around. I would have been sitting there for so long. Jeez.
Focus up!
Now it's stuck on the other side. This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him. What's that?
This one's confusing. Ymir's the first giant. And things spring from his body. Not just other giants, but wind, trees, sun, maggots that turn into dwarves, maybe? Then Odin kills him. But where did he come from?
Never get tired of shattering things with this.
Parasites. If we stun or kill a possessed enemy, it will force the possessing nightmares out of the body. Oh, so you gotta do is stun somebody.
Hey,
Oh, Shadow Archer. Projectile has a quick button. Don't stun us. If we rush them, we can take them out. That'd be crazy. Early. Up there. Good chest. Ooh, gimme that hell. Oh, papa, ooh, baby.
Here, boy.
Yes, sir. Interesting. It's getting colder. We must be near the top. Not long now, Mom.
Look! The summit! We're so close now!
Okay.
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's alright. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Be ready!
Right here.
hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh. I see you brought company this time. Must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget, we're everywhere.
We really are, aren't we?
Baldur, he's one of the Aesir, Odin's son, Thor's brother. He came to our house and fought father, and father killed him, or so we thought. Supposedly he can't feel pain, and now he's hunting, huh? What? For what? Supposedly he can't feel pain, and he's hunting with his nephew, and he's hunting us with his nephew. But we don't know why.
my inn. Ah. Now he's hunting us with his nephews. And we're going back.
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
We took their path. Make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. But Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Given time.
Nobody there, just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body from these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do. Worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother, in case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son.
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
Yuna! We're going to Yuna! We're going to find the long-lost realm of the giants. That's...
inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say. Soon we'll be able to translate those moose bow emeralds.
To the witch's house.
Yes, the woods with the blood red leaves, south of the lake. I know just where to go. I hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. He seemed nice before you cut off his head.
Where I gotta go? Oh, I gotta go back there, but there. I'm gonna double check and make sure there's nothing else over here. Probably not, so let's dip. My nigga.
I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir god. Baldur! And you fought him! And won!
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. He may be the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind, too? Is that why you don't like to talk about
my kind?
I mean, your family. Before Mother and I. Where you came from. Mother, a father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
I do have dreads, but I just put it in the braid, so that's why I kind of look like a goat.
Fucking break! Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, Pep. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again. Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. Eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sip or sup. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stomach in the family. Along with the smarts.
You miss him.
What, that spit fister? What do you know?
I just mean...
Hey, do you mind? Trying to concentrate here, already on a break from my break. Let's sort you out. And for Junior? Make up your mind. The other. And don't be letting that spit fister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again.
New skill, bro?
Something on your mind, boy? Keep an eye on that big guy, all right? What else?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, whatever helps, right? Well, see you next time you need something.
I was about to talk some more shit. Oh yeah, that's what those are. Damn. There's so many skills. Oh, shit. Switch stances by pausing momentarily. after any Leviathan axe attack. Once in a new stance, press R1 to perform a sweeping attack. You don't know how often I hear that every day I get on this game. Oh my god. Every time he says that, I think he about to start cooking Atreus. Boy! Oh my god. Dude, do you have God of War yet? No? Yes, you should! Me, Kelsey, JJ got it. He said he'd be back. That motherfucker. Hey, wait, hold on. He said, leave me or shut up 5 hours at a time. Yeah, I do that shit. I do that shit. What up? Oh, yeah. He had to go rub one out, that's why.
will not speak of this. Your dad, he knew my name. I'll be like, nigga, you know my name. Ridiculous. I was just about to say that. Nice. I believe so. I think, yeah, Daryl told me he got fitted. Yeah. Yeah, nah, he been got fitted before that. I think Maggot's fitted, I think, I don't know. He's usually on top of shit like that. I hope, yeah. I said, yeah. I told y'all that a long time ago. Remember I texted y'all, suited and booted. Nope, I got fitted that day. Yeah, I'm like reviewing all my moves right now. This shit is crazy. So many moves. Oh, that's what I got. Kelsey, where'd you go earlier, nigga?
Boy, what is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
Dude. Oh, I didn't expect that either.
Back to the witch from here.
That one, behind the big statue of Thor.
Yeah, I just figured that out, actually. Yeah.
Got another story?
It is.
Very well. There was the story of the mother crab, who scolded her son. She told him he should walk forward in pride. Not sideways, as he always did.
Yeah, I don't know.
But she's a crab too. You should say, sure.
Oh.
I'll look for it as soon as you show me how.
Yes, he did say that. That was the story.
I got it.
Did he kill his mother? Because Kratos was telling Atreus like stories, like myths and stuff. And then he was like, oh yeah, and there was a story of this boy. He was like a thief, but his mother loved him so much. And all she taught him was love and never taught him discipline. And then like, I guess like he just killed her because like, and like ripped off her ear or some shit like that. I was like, what the fuck? He told his son that shit. I was like, nigga, what kind of shit? You be telling Atreus some fucked up shit.
Huh?
The water dropped.
And the serpent rose. Right. I knew that.
Right? Because that nigga can't die. He was like, wait, didn't we hear from the other realm that that nigga killed every god? We need to find and stop this nigga at all costs. Baldur, I need you to go out and investigate. Oh, hell no. We about to have some problems. Dude, I wonder what Odin looks like in this game. That shit probably looks crazy. That fight, I can't wait to fight Thor.
One more. There's a tale about a woodsman.
Really?
He asked the trees of the forest for a branch to make a handle for his axe. Instead, the trees gave him a young sapling so they could keep their limbs. The woodsman made his axe,
and then he returned
and chopped down the oldest trees in the forest.
Just because trees are old doesn't mean they're smart.
Where the hell am I going? What the fuck? Kratos. Boy. Seriously, I am lost. Actually, I think I was going the right way, but I think I have to. Oh. And that world serpent is motherfucking huge. That motherfucker's no joke. Sorry. I didn't know who that was either, cuz. So I just made it, man.
The snake he's holding. The world serpent?
Damn. Too small.
Yeah, but maybe Thor's just really big?
Unlikely.
Who you hate, cuz? Yeah, them niggas are irritating.
That's shipping.
Really? Damn.
I want one more story.
We all do have
one more. There was once a scorpion.
Didn't they come out with a new monster,
to the other
Brendan?
Side of the river.
Are they coming out with one?
If you continue to interrupt, I will end the story.
Okay, okay.
The scorpion asked the frog. He told the frog that if he gave him a ride across the river on his back, he would be rewarded. The frog protested, fearing the scorpion would sting him. The scorpion assured the frog that he would not sting him, for they would both drown in the river. The frog agreed.
What?
But halfway across the river, the scorpion stung him. The frog was mortally wounded, and they both sunk to the bottom of the river and perished.
That's sad. Why would the scorpion do that?
He was a scorpion. It is his nature to do harm.
Oh. That's just what Mommy used to say about the gods.
Your mother always spoke the truth. Enough stories.
Shut up, nigga, do the thing.
She's really powerful, but you really think the witch can bring a head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft, and we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No, but you may feed it to the fish.
Okay.
Yeah, what's wrong with him? He like being alone, man. Shoot, he a loner. I'm just like, man, I just do this shit. I just do this shit because I'm good at it. Who else? He said a great somebody. Randy Moss. I'm chilling. Of all time.